Are you ready to transform your summer into an epic splashtastic adventure? Say goodbye to wasteful, single-use water balloons and hello to the ultimate in reusable, eco-friendly fun with reusable water balloons. Check out the link in the video description to get yours on Amazon today.
Two of Charlie Sheen's ex-wives, Denise Richards and Brooke Mueller, put on a united front while filming a TV show. Our channel obtained exclusive photos of the ladies in Malibu with their families on Sunday, surrounded by production cameras. They appeared to be enjoying a potluck-style picnic that faced the Pacific Ocean. Richards, 53, dazzled in a purple maxi dress that flowed in the wind, as did her long blonde hair, while Mueller, 46, sported a tan long-sleeved shirt and blue jeans. The latter also let her platinum tresses down, as both women completed their looks with sunglasses. It's unclear what they were filming, but it was likely for Richards' forthcoming reality show, whose working title is Denise Richards and the Wild Things. Her daughters with Sheen, Sammy, 20, and Lola, 19, were present for the picnic, as was one of Mueller's sons with the actor, Max, 15. His twin brother is Bob. Richards, who is also mom to daughter Eloise, 13, was married to Sheen, 58, from 2002 to 2006. She went on to wed Aaron Phipers in 2018. Phipers also joined his wife for the filmed family outing. Mueller, for her part, called Sheen her husband from 2008 to 2011. He was married to his first wife, Donna Peel, from 1995 to 1996, but they did not have any children together. Sheen is also dad to daughter Cassandra, 39, whom he welcomed with his high school girlfriend, Paula Prophet. Meanwhile, Richards and Mueller seem to have gotten close, as they enjoyed the afternoon lugging stuff out of their cars, setting up for the day, sharing food, engaging in conversations and even laughing together. We've reached out to the actress's reps for comment on the nature of their relationship. E! Announced last month that the Wild Things star had landed her second reality show, a half-hour comedic docuseries, on the network. It will star Richards, Phipers, who is a holistic healer, and their three girls. My family and I are thrilled to return home to E, the model said in a statement at the time, referring to her first show, Denise Richards, It's Complicated, which ran for two seasons from 2008 to 2009. She noted that Sammy and Lola were just 4 and 3 years old, respectively, when the family first shared their story on television. By clicking above, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Now we've come full circle, Richards said. The episodes will center around the complicated and unpredictable drama in her personal life, as well as how her loved ones test each other's boundaries while navigating life in the spotlight. The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills alum and Alex Baskin, whom she met when she starred on the Bravo series for two seasons from 2019 to 2020, are executive producers of the new show along with Joe Kingsley, Jeff Festa, and Adam Griffin. This is the perfect partnership for our family's series, as our lives are full of fun, love, and unpredictability, Richards gushed, and we can't wait for the audience to share this adventure with us. NBC Universal Entertainment exec Rachel Smith called the bombshell a pop culture force who is no stranger to capturing the public's attention. With her return to E, we look forward to Denise and her family sharing their beautifully chaotic world with our audience, who will appreciate their candor and relatability as much as we do, Smith said.